What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to enable or disable the Keep Inventory option in Minecraft on your PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. While playing Minecraft, make sure that you have permissions to use commands or that cheats are on. This applies to your local world, but also to the server you might be playing on. Press T to open up the chat and enter the command game rule keep inventory true. This will enable the keep inventory command, which will allow you to keep all of your inventory items once you die. Alternatively, use the command game rule keep inventory false to disable the keep inventory command again. You can in addition add this command as a rule for your server, so that this rule applies to every player on the server. Or just disable it by default and enable it for specific users. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.